Hello guys, I'm so excited right now. First and foremost, welcome back to my channel, and thank you for watching this video. If you have not subscribed to my channel, please click on that subscribe button now. It won't take you even a second to click on the subscribe button. This will actually encourage me to do more, to make more videos for you guys. Subscribe to my channel, don't miss out any of my videos, because I drop videos on how to earn in cryptocurrency space, and how you can actually get into crypto even as a newbie. So don't miss any of my videos. You can learn more on this channel. Thank you so much as you do that, and God bless you. And also, don't forget to give this video a like and share it with your friends. So recently I made a video concerning how to stake BabySwap token on BabySwap dot finance, and I promise to make another video on how you can actually use some of your hot coins, you pair them with USDT to earn more BabySwap token. So today I'm going to show you, I'm going to use SafeMass. I'm going to pair my SafeMass with USDT, and I will use it to earn BabySwap token. So I will leave the link for this staking. I will leave it in the description box so that you can copy it and use it. So immediately you have the link, just open your Trust Wallet and go to Dapps, then paste the link here. I've copied the link, so I'll paste it here. So this is the link, then I will load it. So I will change the Ethereum icon, I will change the smart chain, and I'll connect. So these are the available staking program for on BabySwap. So you can actually pair your baby with USDT, you can pair your cake with USDT, you can pair your SafeMass with USDT. You can see them, there are a lot of them. So it depends on which of the coin that you have, and it's the same process. This project I'm going to show you now, it's the same thing for all the coin, any of the coins that you want to use. So it's the same thing, the only thing is just you have to have USDT. So if you are like me now, if I want to use SafeMass, I will have SafeMass and USDT. So what you will do, immediately you get on this page, just click on this this icon, these three lines at the left, top left hand side of the screen, click on it and go to trade, then click on liquidity. So you have this page, connect, and then when you have this like this, you click on add liquidity. So I want to use USDT and SafeMass. So you can see USDT is already the first token, so I will click on this second space, I will search for SafeMass, click on it, then I want to add liquidity. And one thing about adding liquidity, the liquidity, anytime you want to add liquidity on any exchange, the two coins that you are using, they must have the same value. Like, you know, my USDT balance is 11.2546, and my SafeMass is 88 million. You understand? I don't know the value yet, but I know the value of USDT, and I know that the USDT that I have is smaller than the SafeMass that I have. So you click on the ones that has lesser value, so that it will give you the equivalent for the second coin. You understand? So if I'm using $11 USDT, that means I will use $11 SafeMass as well. If I'm using $12 USDT, I will use $12 SafeMass as well. So since my USDT is smaller than my SafeMass, I'll click on maximum for USDT. So that means this is the amount of SafeMass that I will use, that is 86 million. You understand? You know my balance is 88 million. and I'm using USDT of 11.2546, you understand? So when I click on maximum for USDT, this is the save mass that it gives me, like the save mass, the equivalent save mass, you understand? So I'll click on approve save mass, I'll approve it, and then I'll approve USDT as well because I'm using the two coins. So I'll wait for the approval to finish. So it has approved save mass, so I will approve USDT as well. So just try and pick and get some BNB smart chain in your wallet because you will need them for transaction charges. So I will approve it. You can see the transaction charges here is 0.08, so I will approve it as well. You can have like maybe like smart chain of $2. I think smart chain of $2 can cover everything, so the including the staking. So I've approved the two coins now, so the next thing I will do is to supply. So this is the liquidity I'm getting by using USDT and save mass. So I'll click on confirm supply. Oh my god. Okay, so that means you need more than $2 BNB. So right now I don't have enough BNB, so let me just try and transfer some BNB to my wallet. I'll be back. Yeah, so I've transferred some BNB into my wallet. So I'll continue with my liquidity pool provision. So if you want to do this, you need to have maybe like $3 to $4 BNB, you understand? So if you have that amount, you can actually do everything successfully. So I'll click on supply, and I'll click on confirm, I'll click on approve. So I'll close it and I'll wait for it to load, because that's, you can see that it has already showed the value here. So this is my liquidity pool. So now all I have to do is to go back to the farm and stake my liquidity pool. So I'll click on this three dash line at the top left side of the screen, click on it, then I'll click on farms. So I will allow it to load. So when I have the farm page, I'll go to, since I want to stake save mass USDT liquidity pool, so I will look for save mass USDT, which is this one. So I'll click on this arrow here, then I'll click on enable, I will approve it, and I'll wait for it to load. So after it's actually including, you can see that I have stake LP button now. So I'll click on stake and I will click on maximum. You understand? I'm staking the maximum liquidity pool that I provided. So I'll click on confirm and I will approve it. So I will wait for it to finish the confirmation. You can see that it has finished the confirmation now, and my liquidity pool is showing, which is 0.757. So any amount of baby swap token that I earn will show at this place where you have zero, this point here. So that was a simple way to stake. You can also use any other tokens like cake USDT, wrap BNB USDT, BUSD USDT, any of those ones, any coin that you have and you think that okay, this thing is favorable for me. I use the safe mass because it is the one that has the highest APR. It was actually 1000 plus before, but you know, as more people are getting in, the APR will be reducing. So do it as soon as possible so that you can actually get the yearly you can actually gain from the early opportunity. So that is that on that. Thank you so much for watching this video. Please don't forget to subscribe. I will drop more videos on stakings and earning for some other coins as well very soon. So stay tuned to my channel, subscribe and click on that notification bell icon so that you can get notified whenever I drop new videos. Thank you so much and God bless you.